A T-minus 24 hours for the Yale men's basketball team. The Bulldogs get started in the in-state AA tournament against LSU tomorrow afternoon in Jacksonville, Florida. Sports teammates Eric Dobretz traveling with the team. He filed this report.
All right, we are just 24 hours from the Yale basketball team taking on LSU here in Jacksonville. And as you can see behind me, the Yale basketball team is on the practice floor getting ready for tomorrow's big game. Tip-off set for 12:40. Before they hit the practice floor, I had a chance to catch up with Yale head coach James Jones, and he said this experience has been everything the team thought it would be.
It's been a whirlwind. I mean, after winning on Sunday, you know, it's Wednesday already. We've had a couple of practices under our belt, a flight on a charter down from Hartford. So it's been absolutely crazy, and being shipped from spot to spot to get yourself ready for tomorrow afternoon. The things that you're familiar with, that you expect, and it makes it easy. I think our guys have a quiet confidence after winning a game in a tournament the last time out and then taking Duke to the final minutes of the game. So I think that's really good for us to have that experience and have some confidence that you can go out and win some games and not worry about the opponent that you have, that they might be too big or too strong.
Tip-off tomorrow is set for 12:40. We will have live reports coming up tonight on News 8 at 5 and 6. In Jacksonville, Florida, with the Yale Bulldogs, I'm Eric Dobretz, News 8 Sports.